This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Clear skies across the area this evening. Winds come down a bit. Still going to stay in that 10 to 15 mile an hour range, so it's not going to be completely calm. And it is going to be windy again tomorrow, very similar to today. Maybe not quite as early of a start in the day in the winds. And then we've got cooler temps on our way as we go through the rest of the week. Windy again by Friday, and probably some weekend snow coming our way, at least some light snow showers. Nothing probably too significant. 38 for a high yesterday after a morning low of 22 degrees. Quite a bit milder out there than what we've had over the last several days. Nothing in the rain gauge. We're above normal for the month. We're going to end February above normal. Well, here as we go back 2 weeks now, this is two solid weeks plus another 3 days that you can't see on here of below normal temperatures. But we ended our stretch of below freezing temperatures there at 2 weeks. Some of these temperatures 45, 50 degrees below normal. And then you can see here over the last few days, we're still below normal. Certainly February is going to go down as a very cold month here for us. Record territory as well. 40s here in eastern Nebraska. They finally warmed up. 57 in Hayes. That looks fantastic right now. Otherwise, temperatures there in the upper 30s and low 40s across the region. Winds pretty gusty still. Sustained 15 to 20. We've got gusts 30 to 40 out there at times, and that's dropping wind chills down into the 20s and 30s here across the region. On our way to on the bus tomorrow, we're going to see mostly sunny skies really out there. Temperatures above freezing when you get on the bus, and we'll be in the 40s on the way home, but it is going to be windy again tomorrow. Unfortunately, that's going to take away from those milder temps. Futurecast tonight is all quiet, mainly clear here across the high plains. Nothing doing out there. A couple of clouds try to sneak in towards sunrise tomorrow. Low temperatures overnight, only going to near freezing or slightly below in a couple of areas. For tomorrow, we're back at sunshine to start the day. We'll have a few afternoon clouds in here, and then a little system tries to push across a snow flurry. I don't see much in the way of accumulation with that. Along those winds and cooler conditions then coming for Wednesday. You will notice a cool down certainly off to the north, 30s there, 40s, and even some low 50s out here tomorrow out in the southern portions of the panhandle. Precip very light out there, not much in the way of anything, and any of that snowfall will also be light and under an inch. Tonight then, just mainly clear skies, quiet, decreasing winds, 10 to 20. Winds are back tomorrow though, have no fear. Windy conditions, 25, 35, gusts 45 or more out there tomorrow. And as you can see, not much happening. We're in the 30s to near 40 degrees as we go. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, even into Saturday. Windy conditions again Friday. And then we'll bring in cooler temps for Sunday with mid-30s out there. And really, all of those temps at or below normal here for the next 7 days. We just don't see any big warm-up coming. But certainly a modified Arctic air mass that we had in here from the last couple of weeks.